Harvard received 57,000 applications this year, which is an insanely high amount. They literally had to delay their decision day to April 6th. So over the span of a little over 3 months, the admissions officers have to go through 600 applications per day. Now, how much time will they spend on your application? A simple Google search will show that admissions officers spend around 15 minutes per application, and even as little as a few minutes on a first read-through. I'll teach you how to make every minute count.